Hello, my name is Zach, and I am a part of the Green Machine Group. This year, the project I did this year was level one woodworking measuring up. Some of the materials I used is a sanding block for smoothening the surfaces, nails, and hammers. Some of the things that I found were that measuring is very important because this is the napkin holder and it's not tall enough to hold the napkin, and it's better as an envelope holder. I liked the flower pot the most because I'll use it more. And me and my grandpa used a drill on the bottom of it so that there were holes in it. Here are my ribbons. And the final project is making a picture frame for the certificate that you did it. And that is my presentation on Woodworking 1 Measuring Up.